Hey guys, let me show you this. So we're just trying to find where this sewer pipe goes. I've found it all, I've located it all. It goes around a heap of corners, but I found where it goes. But this is another good example of why you should get a camera rather than just use a push rod reel to try to find where the where your sewer pipes are. Because I've come across this. Have a look in here. There's a heap of crap in here. Look at all the weeds and all the stuff. She's got issues with the pipes out here. So what I'm going to do is tell the homeowner to get a plumber out here. Obviously, we're locators. We're not plumbers. So I'm not going to, we're not going to touch any of this. Because I'm a locator, I've been able to put the locator on it and mark where it is. So I've highlighted where the issue is. And then she can get a plumber out here and they can clean the pipe out or dig down and fix the pipe if it's a break, whatever it is. I'll send the plumber this video as well so he can see that. And it just makes it easier. But again, a win for the camera. Why I like using cameras to locate sewer rather than the push rod. Okay, bye guys.